A story of two stones. Long time back, there were two big stones lying near a city. One of them was a bit prideful and the other one was very humble. The king of the city decided to build a temple. So he thought of building it outside the city. The workers started building the temple. The two stones were selected as good ones. They were washed and cleansed. One of the stones thought it was very valuable, whereas the other one was silent. Soon the sculptors started hitting the stones with their instruments. It was a highly painful process. Chips of its own parts were being removed. So the proud stone prayed to God. God appeared in front of it and asked, "What was its problem?" The stone said, "People were causing harm to it and creating pain throughout its body. So it wanted the pain to stop." The God granted its wish. From that day, the sculptors did not come near it, whereas the other stone was still getting blows and pains all the time. It didn't break down or grumble. It silently took all the pain and still didn't complain. The proud stone felt like laughing at this idiotic behavior. Time went on and the temple was completed. It was a majestic structure. The king himself came for the opening ceremony. He saw the proud stone lying by the side and instructed it to be used as a place to break coconuts. So the stone was used by the worshippers to break coconuts every day. One day, one of the sculptors was passing by, stopped to break his coconut. The stone asked him, "What had happened to the other silent stone?" "Oh, that one! We constructed a beautiful idol of God out of that stone. Now it resides inside the Garbhagriha of the temple, receiving all the prayers and offerings from people. If you want to succeed in your life, be ready to go through pain. Every day you have two choices, an easy one and difficult one. Easy one will give you short-term gains and long-term pains. Difficult one will give you short-term pain and long-term gains. Success is sweet, but the secret is sweat.